rotated.
And one's rotated at the back, that looks like a Tony Rodriguez. And now
second place at the moment, having not got off the line very well, but he's redeemed himself slightly. And a spin.
That was at the back, Tony Rodriguez, didn't he do that earlier?
Yes, reprising his race one spin. And Tony spins, but he's getting underway again now.
7-7 now, so one, so 3/4 of a second. It's a gap, and he's gone sideways again. He catches it. Paddock, but the gap now just 0.38 from third to fourth. So actually coming down all the time. And again, the second place driver. Down into Paddock, no challenge this time.